they don't wanna see you smile. They just wanna see you frown. They don't wanna see you up. They just wanna see you down. No, 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 no. But they will never see me fall. Cause I'm gonna take it all. And I'm gonna take what's mine.
Wow. We left that very, very late. But we got the win, and that is all that matters. What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name's Gus Andrew. In today's video, we are going to be talking about the Cardiff versus Arsenal match that just finished. It finished Cardiff 2, Arsenal 3. We left it very, very late. Unai Emery picks up his first 3 points away from home. It was a good game, very open. The defence was poor. The strike was good. LACAZETTE started his first game. He got himself a goal and was involved in the second goal. LACAZETTE, I must say today, LACAZETTE was outstanding. The little flicks off the ball were brilliant. In the ball into him, little flick. Aubameyang took the touch on, bang. Aubameyang goal was amazing. He played very good, but LACAZETTE all round had a good game. The little flick for the goal of Aubameyang's goal was pretty class. His goal as well, the way he took it into the first hand touch on his back foot, past the defender, bang, lovely finish. I think that Lucas Torreira, when he came on, he was very good. He looks like a bit of Jack Wilshere, the quick feet like Jack Wilshere. He gets fouled a lot, as I can see already, he's getting fouled a lot. The quick feet, that last touch, as you can see, he's drawing in the player with his quick feet. Takes a little touch left or right and he gets fouled. He's got quick feet, good at passing, as I've seen. He likes to tackle. He's going to be a good player. I'd like to see him start in the next game against, I think we've got Newcastle home in the next game. We haven't got a game next week because of international break, but then straight after that on the 15th of September we have Newcastle at home in a 3 o'clock kickoff. I believe it's Newcastle at home or away, I'm not too sure, but I think it is home. But I'd like to see Lucas Torreira start in that game, just for him to get his first start. He's been coming off the bench in most of the games, but I'd like to see him start his first game. Ganzui, he had a good game. He came off for Lucas Torreira. Xhaka, he gives away too many fouls. I think what we should do against Newcastle is play the two new CDMs, Ganzui, I'm not sure how I pronounce his name. I should think we should play him and Lucas Torreira deep and then keep the same at back for me. It was a bit rocky, poor defence. We need to improve on our back four. Because we are conceding a lot of goals. I'd like to see Leno start a game. He hasn't started a game yet. We still have him. But check, he's been alright. Not too bad. But I'd like to see our defence improve. Bellerin, he's got to work on his crosses. I mean, he done a few good crosses today. One of the crosses, it was lovely, quick football. When we play fast, we looked like a much better side. It was that, I think it was that little quick football. LACAZETTE played out to Bellerin, ball into the box. It was a good ball. Ramsey couldn't get on the end of it. No, it would have been nice, though, if he could have got a goal against his former club. But we pick up the 3-2 win. Unai Emery's first 3 points away from home. I'm going to take it as a positive, and going into the game against Newcastle next week, hopefully we can pick up another 3 points. We've already got 6 points now, as we beat West Ham last week. We beat Cardiff this week, but we left it very, very late. And going into the game, I'm sure most Arsenal fans underestimated Cardiff. Going into it, they're going to be like, easy 5-0 win, easy 4-0 win, easy win. But no, I just had that feeling that it was going to be a tough game. Coming into the game, Cardiff, they hadn't scored a single goal in the Premier League. And trust us to be the team where they got their first goal. They scored 2 goals against us. The first one I didn't see. I don't know if that was a good goal or not. But their second one, Danny Ward, a typical striker's finish. Ball into the box, headed across, bang, a lovely finish. Nothing we could have done about that. It was poor marking, as Monreal let his man go. But I'm going to take it as a positive. It was an all-round good game. Pick up the 3-2 win. And let's go into the next game next week, in a few weeks' time, against Newcastle. Positive. I'd like to see Lucas Torreira start. That would be nice. But all-round, I think man of the match for me today was LACAZETTE. He played outstanding. He was class. Got himself a goal. Got himself his first start. Aubameyang got himself a goal. Mustafi, his goal was brilliant as well. We started the game very strong, and then we let Cardiff get back into it. They got their equaliser, and then it went 2-1, then 2-2, then 3-2. It was just loads of goals. It was a brilliant game of football to watch. And let's just hopefully in the next few games we can work on our defence in training and hopefully not concede as many goals. But if you guys did enjoy today's match review of the game, make sure you smash like buttons. I'm going to start to do previews before the game. Well, I've been on holiday recently, I haven't been able to do them, but I'm back in England now and I am going to start doing match previews for the games of Arsenal and the games of Leighton Orient and their match reactions as well. So if you guys enjoy, smash that button, subscribe if you're new. Road to 4.5k is on the way and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace out.